So let's go. No, the mouse is moving like this, and you are going like this. It doesn't move like that. So why is the mouse is moving this way? So yeah, the mouse is moving. It's moving. Release. Then release. Then the object remains there. I follow me. That is dragging and dropping. That is dragging and dropping. Yes, let's see yours. That's the object. You are the mouse. Silence. Keep practicing. I'm coming round. Keep practicing. Yes. Release. Repeat it again. Let me see. So this is the object. Mouse, go. You have released so that you will not move again. You don't release. Let's go. Hold the object. Look at me. I have clicked. Then I'm moving. I'm moving this way, so you should also move this way. Are you following? The mouse moves with respect to the mouse pointer. So the object is moving as you are moving, the direction in which you are moving the mouse. So if the mouse is going this way and you are going this way, then you have no mouse working on the computer. It means there is a problem. So here is it. You have clicked. So we are moving. Then I release. Then you leave the object there.